Kalinina. Oh, nicely done. It's a big, big hold for Kalinina in this first set. She's under pressure there. Cope with it well.
Game in first set, Kalinina.
Well, Kalinina does hold to see the opening set through. At those four set points on Sakkari's serve. Couldn't convert, but no trouble serving it out.
Another good drop shot, and this time just nudges her way forward.
And Sakkari.
She's got the break back. Suddenly finding her feet.
Game in second set, Sakkari.
From a breakdown, from 2-1 down in the second set, Sakkari wins five games in a row.
6-2, 1 serve.
And we will be going the distance yet again. Last year's finalist fighting back. Now she's really fired up. Kalinina.
Sakkari. But sets one,
relief and delight from Maria Sakkari. A comeback victory yet again for last year's finalist. There was plenty of doubt there, and just look at the reaction. That means a lot to her. Under enormous pressure. For much of that contest, Kalinina made it tough, but the fight and desire was always there from the world number 7.